when George was speaking here, I thought he was going to ask for the envelope I gave town. Yeah, because he checks the permits as well. Yeah, but I want to tell him that we have all our authorizations and everything we're doing here is in order. Yeah, so those were signed by the minister whom he represents in this region. And we're very glad that we're able to process all the documents, all the paperwork on time, and have all of you here. So I want to say that we are very glad to have everybody here as you come for this important training. I got up yesterday while talking with town and everybody else that this is one of the few times where everybody who come, or well, most people coming here, are not from a purely computer kind of science kind of background, and they are going to combine a lot of, it's going to be a lot of classwork plus some balanced amount of fieldwork. And I'm very glad that all of you were able to make it here. Moses in his talk said that this was a relatively new field, and all of us know the principles of natural selection. Those fields that are irrelevant are simply cleared and nobody talks about them after a couple of years, okay? So if this field is surviving, you can be sure of one thing, it's going to gain a lot of momentum, and in a couple of years, you're going to see that it has expanded to a very huge field. So you want to keep pace with this. And the only way you keep pace with a dynamic field is by sitting down and applying the concept you will have learned and actually making sure you implement them within the frameworks of real research with some amount of data. So we are very glad to see all of you here. And I can also assure you of one thing. As I look through this hall, I could probably tell you I know close to 100% of the Cameroonians who are sitting here. You are in a field where people learn to know one another. And you can be sure as you make progress in your career, you're probably going to be seeing the same faces or a few more, just a few more adding. And I'm very glad that you're going to be trained here today by those we can call the masters in their art, that you can be sure and consider yourself extremely privileged. In any way we can, we're going to be giving a little help. And we hope that all this you learn, we can see it being applied in your publications, but not only in your publication, in solving the problems that our planet is facing. On this note, I want to welcome everybody to this training, and I hope that in the next year, in the years to come, we all together build up all this knowledge and put it to the service of conserving biodiversity and preserving the future of our planet. I thank everybody.